Before I move forward to the main exercise, I want to first go over two questions to keep in mind. So the first one, how long did it take for the paper to dry on the spots you applied water? And the second, which part of the paper dried quicker in comparison to the rest? Materials you will need for this experiment is a tray, paper, 4 to 5 glasses of water depending on how many colors you would like to use, a straw or a spoon, and lastly, food coloring.